They will curse you, but God will bless you. They will mock you, but God will praise you. They will hate you, but God will love you. They will criticize you, but God will exalt you. Always remember that in the face of injustice, God's justice will rise, turning evil schemes into blessings in disguise.